do things around here. Feeling eyes on my back.
Playtime's over!
Safety off.
Yeah.
swear I... See a damn thing.
Welcome to the Treasures of Jamaica Plain. The security system is active. Welcome to the Treasures of Jamaica Plain. The security system is active. Please present your identification.
Maybe someone already found the treasure and now they're hoarding it here. Feeling eyes on my back.
Hacking attempt detected. Please remain where you are. Security personnel will be with you shortly.
Safety off. I think we have company.
Find him! Find him!
Just starting to have fun.
Got it.
Welcome to the treasures of Jamaica Plain. Within the walls of this time capsule, you, our descendants, will find the items and mementos we treasured in the year 2077. To you, 200 years in the future, these relics may seem quaint, but we hope that they will remind you of our place in history and your own. As we laid the foundation for the world in which you live, so you too will lay a foundation for future generations. May that future be bright. On behalf of all of us in 2077, we wish you well. This is Mayor Alyssa Park speaking for the town of Jamaica Plain.
Hey, Carla.
You again. Here to trade?
Sure. Let's take a look.
Yeah, keep your shirt on.
General?
Hi.
Do you think we're ready to retake the castle?
I cleared out that spot you sent me to and set up a radio beacon there.
That's great news. Once folks have some place to call their own, they'll be willing to help defend it. As usual, I have something else for you to look into. I've gotten word about a settlement that's being threatened by raiders. I'll mark it on your map. Go find out what they need. We could use more settlements supporting our cause.
Thank you.
The monument here is a joke compared to the one in downtown Washington, D.C. There's gotta be something valuable inside to justify all this protection.
Grandpa Savoldi. Damn. People on the Hill don't think kindly about the Minutemen. Say they didn't help when we needed them. My grandpa was a hero. And I won't hear anything different.
What's people's problem with the Minutemen?
A long time ago, Bunker Hill was wiped out by raiders. Back then, the Minutemen were on their last legs. The few Minutemen left ignored the call, rather than die here in vain.
Found your grandpa's body in a sinkhole. He almost made it out.
Well, I'll be damned. He was a tough old cuss, you know? I heard about you. Building the Minutemen back up? Good luck getting Kessler to give a damn. But you keep that hat. My grandfather would have wanted it to be put to use, instead of hanging on the wall of some shitty bar.
You know what? Since we talked, I'm feeling swell. Look
up top, you gotta be careful.
Here in Sanctuary.
Never know when you're being watched.
Prepared for the future.
World is bigger than strong.
Ready to retake the castle?
Yeah, let's do this.
We'll do some recon and meet you outside the castle. See you there.
rifle on him?
What? Who's there?
Why is that name so familiar? I heard it back in the Capital Wasteland, but I can't remember why. Safety off.
Excuse me.
General?
Hi.
Everyone's here, General. There it is. Pretty impressive, huh? Its real name is Fort Independence, but the Minutemen always just called it the castle. Now you can see why I wanted to take it back.
Why do we need this place again?
The radio tower is the most important part. But with a bit of work, this place could be a really strong outpost. Know what I mean?
Definitely. For 600 years old, it's in pretty good shape.
That's right. They don't make them like they used to. We take this place back, people will know we mean business. Our primary objective is to clear the courtyard. That's where we should see the most opposition. The wall on this side is the most exposed. But if we circle around south, we could also reach the main gate.
What are we waiting for? Let's just get in there and shoot those lobsters.
No. If we split up, we can flank them from both sides. It'll be like shooting fish in a barrel.
Why not let them come to us? We set up a firing line on this side, and you can draw them out.
Well, General, what do you think?
Let's hit them from both sides.
We'll split up, and you can join whichever side you think needs the extra support. All right, people. You heard the General. Let's move out. Try not to draw their attention until we're in position.
Thank you.
We've got this, General.
This must have been one heck of a circus from the Minutemen were in town.
Crazy? Quit firing your weapon like that.
Hey, here we go. Got another kill from me.
Lurks like to hold up inside old buildings, so the walls are probably full of them.
Sure looks that way. Here's how we're gonna play this. You hold here in the courtyard and take care of any eggs you find. The General and I will clear the walls.
Yes, sir.
Let's do this, General.
Sure we're not. That's a waste of time.
All right. Good work, people. But we aren't done yet. The General and I are gonna have a look at the radio to see what shape it's in. The rest of you, clear out any remaining Mire Lurks or eggs you find. Let's go see if there's
any power this up. Get ready to broadcast.
Well, I guess it could be worse. See what you can do with it. I'm gonna go see what else is left in this old place. That's over.
I don't think we've met yet. We heard people talking about your...
Only thing I'm looking for while we're here is one of those funny-looking hats. I always wanted one of them. Nice. Very nice. All I need is a few throw pillows and some drapes. It'll be good as new.
A sec.
Wow, we really did it. I've been watching the Minutemen fall to pieces for so long, This is really sad. Now we've got to pay off on what we've started, bring the whole Commonwealth together, and make it last this time. So, you know, back to business. But with Radio Freedom up and running, we can broadcast alerts to you anywhere, anytime. Which reminds me, I've got another trouble spot for you to check out. I've got something a bit different for you. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.